Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
This week on The Young and the Restless, two familiar faces will be back on the canvas as we wait for Christmas to roll around. Olivia Allen Lind and Doug Davidson are set to appear on the soap after a long absence. Both of their characters will be appearing this week. Watch till the end of the video to know their air dates. One of the youngest cast members on Y&R, Olivia Allen Lind, is set to reprise her role as Faith Newman. She was last seen in Genoa City in July 2019. Olivia left the soap to star in the Netflix series Daybreak, which premiered in October this year. On Tuesday, Sharon and Mariah discuss Faith at Crimson Lights. Word is she'll be back for a while to celebrate the holidays with her family. She has been away at boarding school. Also back this week is fan favorite Doug Davidson. Fans always want to see more of Doug, and it's always a pleasure to have this man back on the show. It has been confirmed that Doug will be back for two back-to-back episodes. The actor recently spoke to SoapOperaNews.net about his character being sidelined on the show. "I've sort of come to peace with whenever they want to write me in and I'm available. I'm not sitting by the phone waiting for it to ring anymore. I've made peace with a lot of it. Sometimes it will get under my skin, but usually I'm better equipped now to let it go." Doug is back as Paul Williams on December 17th and 18th, whereas Olivia's episode will air on December 20. Don't miss Doug Davidson and Olivia Allen Lind on The Young and the Restless.
Thanks so much for watching Trend Street. Make sure to subscribe by hitting the notifications bell.